Good morning, dear student. Welcome back to the class. And in this class, I am going to teach the grammar point conjunction. As parts of speech, noun, verb, pronoun, adverb, adjective, preposition, already completed in previous class. So, in this class, we are going to discussing about conjunction. Conjunction, it is a joining words. That means it joins the two words of two sentence. Okay. So that in Kannada meaning samuchaya gadu. Okay. The word that joins words or sentence. It joins the two words or sentences. Together is called a conjunction. Or it is called as joining words. Dear student, I will give the examples. Look at the word. Deepa is a small girl. Okay. Seema is a small girl. How many sentences are there? There are two sentences. So, what I told, the word that joins words of sentences. It joins the two words or two sentences is called joining word or conjunction. So, here Deepa is a small girl and Seema is a small girl. Okay, Deepa and Seema. Both are friends. Okay, two girls are there. Who are they? They are small girls. So, use of conjunction, you will join this sentence. How to write? Deepa and Seema are small girls. Or small girls. It is very easy. So, which is conjunction in this sentence? Which conjunction you use it here? Yes. We use it and. And it is conjunction. So, which two words the conjunction joins? Deepa and Seema. Deepa and Seema. So, the conjunction joins the two words Deepa and Seema. Okay? And also it joins the two sentences. Which sentences? Deepa is a small girl, one sentence. Seema is a small girl, another sentence. It joins the two sentences. Deepa and Seema are small girls. So, and it is conjunction. Okay, I hope you understood the meaning of conjunction. The a word that joins the words or sentences, it is called as conjunction or joining words. It joins the two words. It may be noun or noun or noun or pronoun or verb and verb or adverb to adverb or adjective to adjective. I will explain. My father is tall, my mother is short. How many sentences are here? Two sentences. Yes. By using conjunction, you will make a one meaningful sentence. How? My father is tall, but my mother is sharp. Very simple. Okay. My father is tall, but my mother is sharp. Which conjunction? We use it here. Yes, we use it, but it is a conjunction. Okay. Next one. Vijay is absent. He is ill. Vijay is absent. Why he is absent? Because he is ill. Because he is ill. So, dear student, when we use conjunction, the next sentence first letter you will write in small letter. Okay. So, they don't give any full stop or comma to write like this way. Vijay is absent. Why he is absent? Because he is ill. Because it is a conjunction. Yes. Commonly used conjunctions are commonly used conjunctions are first one and, but, or, so, as, though, before, that, after, while, when, if, also, as long as, and as well as till. So these conjunctions used in sentence. Commonly we use this type of conjunction in our conversation, in our daily life also. So I used many conjunctions here like Deepa and Seema, and it is conjunction. My father is tall and my mother is short. My father is tall, but my mother is short. But it is conjunction. Vijay is absent, he is ill. Vijay is absent because he is ill. Okay, let us explain. Where is the desk? Yes. Here. Eliminate the student. I will give more examples. Conjunction. What's the mean conjunction? Conjunction, it is a word that joins the two words of sentences. So it is called as conjunction of joining words. Okay, dear student, let us see the more examples. I wrote here the conjunction used between noun and noun, noun and pronoun, verb and adverb, adjective and adjective, adverb and adverb. So first one, noun and noun. Okay. Rama and Sita. Rama and Sita are good friends. Okay, dear student, here and it joins the two nouns, Rama and Sita. It is a name of a person, so it is noun. So Rama and Sita joins here with the help of and. Okay, next one, dog and cat are domestic animal. Domestic animals. Okay, dear student, here also and it is an conjunction. It joins the dog and cat. Dog it is noun and cat also noun. Okay, so the conjunction joins the noun and noun. For example, Rama and Sita, dog and cat, and next one, like brother and sister, uncle and aunt, like that. So next one, second sentence, it joins the noun and pronoun. What? Noun and pronoun. Raju and I. It refers to pronoun. It is a pronoun. Raju and I are friends. I means Nanu. So Raju and I are friends. I pronoun. So here and it is conjunction. It joins the noun Raju and pronoun I. Okay. Next, second one. Teacher and I go to market. I and teacher go to market. I and our teacher and I. Teacher, it is noun, common noun. So I, it is pronoun and it is conjunction. So the conjunction joins the noun and pronoun. Okay, dear student. Next one, third one. What I wrote there? Verb and verb. verb and verb. Third one, verb and verb. He jumped and catch the rat. Here, dear student, jumped, it is verb, and catch also verb. So, and it is conjunction. So, conjunction, it joins the verb and verb. Next one, I walk and run fastly. I walk and ran fastly. Walk, it is verb, and ran, it is also verb, and it is conjunction. It joins the verb and verb. So walk and ran. Okay, one more example. Students are students read and work hard. Work hard. Here also, read and work refers to verb. It is example for the verb and it is conjunction. Okay, it joins the verb and verb. Okay, dear student, fourth one, adverb and adverb. The cat moves slowly and silently. The cat moves slowly and silently. So moves, it is verb. Slowly, it is adverb. So dear student, adverb tells more something about verb. Which is verb? Moves, it is verb. Slowly, it is adverb. Here, silently also adverb. So and, what is and? It is conjunction. It joins the two adverbs like slowly and silently. How cat moves? The cat moves like slowly and silently. Slowly, silently, adjective, and it is conjunction. So conjunction used between adverb and adverb, noun and noun, noun and pronoun, and also verb and verb, and next one, adjective and adjective. Last one, adjective. Examples, mangoes are sour and sweet. Mangoes are sour and sweet. It may be sour or sweet. So and, it is conjunction. Sour and sweet are adjective. What's the mean adjective? Adjective, it is a word, it tells something more about noun. So which is noun in this sentence? Mangoes, it is noun. How are the mangoes? Mangoes are sour and sweet. It tells more something about noun. But verb, adverb tells more something about verb. Here, adjective tells something more about noun. So mangoes are sour and sweet. So adjective, sweet also adjective, and it is conjunction. So dear student, what's the meaning of conjunction? Conjunction means joining words. It joins the sentence or verb. So it is called as joining verb, and it joins like noun to noun, noun to pronoun, verb to verb, adverb to adverb, adjective to adjective. Commonly used conjunctions are and, but, or, so, as, though, before, that, after, while, when, if, also, as long as, well as, till. These are example for the conjunction. Dear student, now I give the some of the examples. You will try to fill the correct answer. Okay. Fill in the blanks. Suitable conjunction. Dear student, you will write in your notes meaning of conjunction and commonly used conjunction. You will note in your notes. It is helps to your examination. Okay, dear student, I give some of the clues also here. But, or, because, and. Okay, I will write the four sentences. After writing these sentences, you will try to give answer. Okay, I visited the doctor. Dash, I was not well. Next one. We were ready to we were ready on time. Dash, we still missed the train. Third one, Raju dash Suma are going to temple. Next one. Fourth one. Do you want to go to zoo? Dash, to the circus. Question mark. Okay, dear student, you try to give the answer. I also mentioned clues here. With the help of these clues, you will fill this. Okay. First one. I visited the doctor. Dash, I was not well. I visited the doctor. When we visit to doctor, when we are ill. So what do you feel here? I visited the doctor because. Ekendare. Why we visited doctor? Because I am not well. I am ill. So I visited the doctor. So I visited the doctor because I was not well. Because it is a conjunction. We were ready on time. Correct time will be dash. We still missed the train. Adru enagitto train miss aayitu. So we were ready on time, but we still missed the train. Raju dash Suma are going to temple and Raju and Suma are going to temple. Next one, do you want to go to zoo? Dash to the circus. Or means athava. Do you want to go to zoo? Zoo hogleke ishta idiya athava circus ik hogtiya? Someone asked a question to us. So, do you want to go to zoo or to the circus? So, dear student, because, but, or, and, or conjunction. Okay, dear student, commonly used conjunctions are and, but, or, so, as, though, before, that, after, while, when, if, also, as long as well as, till. These are commonly used conjunction. Conjunction, that means joining words. It joins the two words or two sentences. It is called as conjunction or joining word. Next one, it joins to noun and noun. It joins noun to pronoun. It joins verb to verb. And it joins adverb to adverb. And it joins adjective to adjective. So, I hope you understood this class. Thank you, dear student.